was lost and uncertain, but my heart was still mine. I was free for